This video will show you how to properly install the TRICO Tech wiper blade onto a 22mm side pin arm. Before installation, remove the plastic protector from the blade rubber. With this arm type, it is necessary to remove the pre-attached adapter on the wiper blade and replace it as follows with adapter BC. Identify the release tab for the pre-attached adapter. Press the tab down with your thumb. While pushing the pre-attached adapter back toward the release tab, the adapter will disengage from the blade. Discard it. Locate adapter BC. Lower adapter BC into the cavity in the top of the blade. Slide adapter BC in the opposite direction of the release tab until it clicks in place. Adapter BC must lock onto the blade before proceeding to the next step. Locate adapter cover E and position it on an angle above adapter BC. Make sure the hole on the top of the cover is at the lower end. Align the tabs at the lower end of the cover with the tabs at the back end of the adapter. Rotate the cover down onto the adapter until it locks in place. Hold the blade at a 90-degree angle to the end of the wiper arm and push it all the way onto the arm pin. Rotate the blade until the tab on the top of the arm straddles the top of the blade. The wiper blade will lock onto the arm where indicated. Before use, be sure the wiper blade is locked onto the wiper arm.